Many, many years ago in Africa, before television or even books, people would tell each other stories. All sorts of stories about what they saw, about the animals, about the land. People from Africa still tell the stories today. Now, they say that all the stories in the world belong to Anansi, the spider. Maybe he'll share one with us.
This story is about monkey and baboon and a compromise. That's when you settle a difference by each person agreeing to give something up. It all started one day when all over the jungle, you could hear monkey and baboon screaming at one another. It was very unpleasant. Anansi had to do something. When I found them, they were having a tug of war with the checkerboard.
It's my board,
screamed one.
You stole my checkers,
yelled the other. Back and forth it went until they noticed me there.
Make him stop, they said together.
I told them there must be law and order in the jungle, not to mention peace and quiet. Only the great judge can decide this case, I said. I told them where to find him. I did not tell them Anansi was the great judge. I got into my great judge disguise just as Monkey and Baboon arrived. Ah, the famous checkers case, I said in my most judge-like voice. What we need here is a compromise. In a compromise, you settle a difference by each person giving something up. Therefore, I decree that Monkey shall own the checkerboard and Baboon the checkers, and you are ordered hereafter to compromise instead of fighting. Case closed. To my delight, the compromise idea seemed to work. It's much quieter in the jungle, at least for now.